I apologize. Man, this is a last minute decision. It's because of that, we need to put an acting president in OIC.
Acting president?
Yeah.
Boss, do you have someone in mind?
If I may, I'd like to volunteer for the position. After all, hindi ba mas maganda kung mananatili sa pamilya ang pagpapatakbo ng kumpanya? And I have known this company since I was little. Right, Dad?
Yeah. That's ideal. But we need someone with experience who's been with the company. And unfortunately, right now, you still don't have that experience, Daniela. I was actually thinking of Mrs. Galvez. You've been with us for the longest time, and you know the ins and outs of this company. And you have proven your worth. So I believe you'll be the best one to take over that position.
I am so honored. Thank you.
Okay, so any comments from anyone?
I agree. Kung meron mang maging acting president in the absence of Sir Robert and Miss Romina, kayo yun, Mrs. Galvez. I would have said Miss Romina kung hindi siya kasama sa pag-alis.
Okay then, let's put this to a vote. Those who agree for Ms. Galvez to be our OIC acting president, kindly raise your hands. The board has decided Mrs. Galvez will be the OIC during our absence. Make an arrangement for all the documents for Ms. Galvez to be the OIC during our absence. And we will have your congratulations ceremony to follow. Okay?
Thank you, boss. I won't let you down. I won't let everybody down.
Congratulations.
Robert, bakit kailangan natin ng acting president? Akala ko ba magbabakasyon lang tayo? Ba't yung dating sa akin, matatagalan tayo?
I just want to make sure that everything is in order. Masabuti nang merong head na magbabatay ng kumpanya while we're away. At ako naman, I can focus on fixing the problems of family.
Tuloy pa ba talaga tayo? Alam mo naman, ayaw ni Cassie, di ba?
Hermina, kailangan natin gawin to. Kung gusto natin maayos ang problema natin, kailangan tayong lumayo.
Okay.
Thank you for understanding. Thank you for your support.
Alam ko naman para sa pamilya natin to. Pero may isa akong kondisyon.
Yes?
Sa oras na hindi nagustuhan ni Cassie ang Australia, uuwi tayo. Magkaayos man kayo o hindi sa panahon na yun, uuwi tayo.
Amina.
Yun lang ang kondisyon ko.
Sige.